Did you know some of the voices in GTA 5 weren't created by professional voice actors, but by real-life gang members? Laszlo Jones, a producer of GTA 5, has revealed that they hired some real-life gang members in order to do some of the voices of the NPCs. What's interesting about it is that they rewrite some of the lines on the spot because they stated that they wouldn't speak like that in real life. And this is why, in my opinion, after learning this fact, that these voices sound very natural.